What's up, guys? Here in Everett, Washington at the Community Transit. He's going over there. Yeah, we got blueberries. Oh, see. It's the security for the community transit.
Huh?
Are those blueberries eatable?
I wouldn't.
They say they are. The black ones, I think, are dangerous. The crows eat them. Oh, here comes the bus right now. Let's get the bus, they'll flip out. Right.
Like a goat.
Yeah, he was going too fast.
He was going too fast, bro.
You have to speak to that guy right there.
Come here. I'm talking. Hey, come here. I'm talking
get
to you.
This is my property.
Hey, come here.
You get off the property.
Come here, hey. He wanted son. That's why he came back.
Yeah, he did.
He wanted son. That's why he came back.
Get off the public property.
This is my said?
Well, he said get off the property, but we're on public easement.
Come here! Come here!
Look, guys, hey. Can we help you? Can we see your ID? Hey buddy, can we see some identification? That's all we want.
This is a tobacco free property. Get your ass back inside. You shouldn't be smoking. You're in violation of your own policy. I told him, he didn't want to listen.
The guy in the red's triggered. He went to go call someone. Hey, behind you.
Supervisor, by any chance?
You know this gentleman's name?
I'm an assistant manager, but
oh, good, because he's smoking there. This is a tobacco-free property, and then I got asked my name.
What are you the assistant manager of?
Transportation.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
You have a name?
Here's my card.
Okay.
This is corporate offices. So if you ever need any questions from our public information,
can I have it?
Can I have it? It's fine.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate that.
So, yeah.
Thank you for being cordial, man.
You're welcome.
Joshua, man.
Take care.
Joshua. You as well. Thank you so much. Well, that was professional. I was all tripping at first, but
man. Professional more like you, Jimmy. This guy's rude right here, man. Talk like a man, we can't hear you.
We just don't want him to die or something.
What happened, Jimmy? He didn't say nothing.
Nothing here.
He tried to sneak up on you guys.
I thought this was America. Pow pow.
Want to be here alone
here? Hey, do you need me?
Oh. I wasn't filming that.
Really? You weren't recording? You weren't recording? Shit, dude.
Yeah, I've done that too.
I've done that too. My battery got full, it stopped recording. You can't do that, Jimmy. You can't do that, Jimmy. What?
Where'd you get Jimmy at?
Fuck that, man, I can't hear you. What? Where you get Jimmy at? You just matched the description of a suspect.
Damn, Jim!
Karen's on the phone.
Is that Karen or Gina?
It's Karen. Hey Jimmy, what's all the pins on your hat mean? Hey Jimmy, you know smoking's bad for you, right? You should know that at that age.
Jimmy!
Trying to help you, Jimmy. Trying to help you.
Where did you guys get Jimmy?
Hey, Jimmy, you can't light up another one. Jimmy!
Jimmy!
What kind of example of the world are you making? Jimmy, boy. Oh, he went in the Funko. He went in the Funko.
He's all looking.
Yeah, he's looking hard. Oh, yeah, he's he just nodded his head. He just shook his head.
Can we help you?
Here, come here.
Come here.
Got any ID?
Get him to cross the street. Get him to cross the street. Get this idiot to cross the street.
I'm standing in the street.
He's got the blue line flag. Well, why'd you walk over there?
I'm gonna go around the building.
Oh.
For what?
Do you have your ID with you? That was really suspicious what you just did, just going back and forth. Like, you probably be like, nah, they're filming me, so I won't go inside. You have your ID with you?
Is there some reason?
Was, you know, see something, say something in this day and age.
Are you a cop?
No, I'm just saying, what's up, you guys?
You collect toys? You collect Funko toys?
You better not be a cop.
Man.
Hey, I thought you were walking that way.
That's it. Here's your camera.
Hey, I thought you were walking the other way. Where are you going?
He went the wrong way.
You're going the wrong way.
It was suspicious. That was very suspicious.
Big time.
You know, he just said he came up here to look at us, to check us.
Was that what he said?
He did say that.
Let's go back.
He said, I want to see what you guys are doing.
Let's go back.
Let's go.
Wait, I think this lady is getting in the bus. I think so.
Should I ask her for ID?
No, is she getting in the bus? Yeah, I think she is. No? Let's see what she does.
Come here! Hey!
Oh, she stopped. She stopped.
Come here.
Do you have your ID with you? Your ID. Hold on.
We need to ask you. Come here.
Real quick.
Come here.
That's it, huh?
Yeah.